word air-filled, cavities that are located on either side of the nose. And when they get infected and clogged due to an infection, cold or an allergy, it creates various complications in the body such as a headache or difficulty in breathing. Today's video discuss kill sinuses infections in 20 seconds with a simple method and popular household ingredients. Before you watch this video, please take a moment to subscribe our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button, then tap the bell icon so you will be the first to know when we post new videos daily. Number 1. Steaming. Steaming is one of the best way to deal with a sinus infections or clogged nose. Here is a proper way to do steaming. Take a large bowl and fill it with steaming hot water. Add 2 to 3 drops of peppermint essential oil or pine oil and 2 to 3 drops of eucalyptus oil along with a drop of thyme oil. Now cover your head with a towel or blanket and inhale the steam. This is very effective in clearing the blocked nasal passage. Number 2. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar possesses a number of wonderful health benefits and treating sinusitis is one of them. To use apple cider vinegar to treat sinus, take a cup of hot water and add 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar to it. You can add lemon juice or honey to it for taste. Drinking this twice or thrice a day will help in thinning out the excessive mucus, thereby relieving congestion. If the taste is too strong, you can either dilute the solutions by adding more water or by reducing the quantity of apple cider vinegar from 2 tablespoons to 1 tablespoon. Number 3. Drink a lot of water. Drinking water or fruit juices helps in keeping the body hydrated the entire day. These fluids assist in thinning out the mucus and provides instant relief from congestion. Try to avoid eating foods or beverages that cause dehydration in the body. Number 4. Consume pungent spices. Certain spices such as cayenne pepper contain antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties. Including them in your diet can be helpful in breaking up and draining out the congested mucus that cause sinus. Horseradish is another great spice that helps in treating sinus. You can mix it with lemon juice and apple cider vinegar and drink it directly. How you deal with sinus infections? Let me know in our comment section below.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. For more daily tips, subscribe to our channel below. Thank you.